Today I'm going to be teaching you how to throw my nasty riser. So with my riser, you're going to hold it two fingers and your thumb right here. The hole's to the right, and you want your middle finger on the hole, the pointed finger over here, and then your thumb on the line. And when you throw it, you want to throw it sidearm and roll it off your fingers so the holes are rolling and facing downwards, and the arrow push it up into the strike zone. Here is the riser.